Hey guys, so today in this video I'll be showing you how to get Call of Duty Mobile, COD Mobile +++ on your device. Guys, this is super duper cool. It has tons of amazing features, and yeah, I just want to be showing you in this video how to download this on your device, so it is super cool. So yeah, let me just go ahead and show you the steps you have to take. So what you need to do first is go to the settings app on your device, and you have to go to general, and then you have to go to background app refresh, and you just want to make sure, guys, that this is turned on, because I was trying to download this earlier and it wasn't working, and I realized it was because I had background app refresh turned off. So guys, once it is turned on, you have to go to the website tweakshub.net. So tweakshub.net, this is the only website where you can actually get Call of Duty Mobile, COD Mobile +++ on your device. So as you can see, tweakshub.net. So once you're on the website, guys, you should be able to find Call of Duty Mobile somewhere on here. You can also just scroll around the website to find it, but as you can see, guys, it is there at the top. You can also search it up if you want. So that's what I'm going to do. So I'm going to type in Call of Duty. So let me just do that. As you can see, I'm going to put in mobile as well, just so I can make sure I find it. And as you can see, guys, there it is with its whole list of features. You just want to go ahead and press download now, and it is going to download it right onto your device, guys. So let's just give it a minute. As you can see, up to load. As you can see, it's processing the download now. If you've never played Call of Duty Mobile before, the game itself isn't that large, but the resources that you're gonna download after are quite large, and there's gonna be even more resources in this version of the game since it's basically modded. But it won't take that long for the initial installer to download, guys, so just give it a minute. And once it is done, it is going to redirect you to another website, guys, so let's just give it a minute for that website to load. And what you're going to have to do is complete a short human verification by downloading two apps and running them for at least 30 seconds. So I'm gonna go with this one, Norton Secure VPN. It's from the official app store, so all I have to do is go ahead and download this app and run it for at least 30 seconds, and that's going to allow me to go ahead and complete the human verification and complete the download. So I'm just going to give it a minute for this to load. I'm going to go ahead and download the app, and then while the app is downloading, I'm going to go back on the list and I'm going to get a second app. So I'm going to go for this one, Solitaire Deluxe 2. All I have to do is download this app and run it for at least 30 seconds, and that's going to allow me to go ahead and complete the human verification. So I'm just going to give it a minute for these two apps to download. As you can see, the VPN's already done, so I'm going to go ahead and open it, and all I have to do is spend at least 30 seconds on this app, guys, so it's really not that difficult. You just want to make sure moving around, swiping through the menus, and that will allow you to go ahead and complete the human verification. So I'm just going to do this for a little bit more, moving throughout the app doing basic stuff, and then guys, I can go back to my home screen and repeat the process in the other app. So yeah, I'm just going to give a minute for the Solitaire app to download, and now I'm going to go ahead and open it, and all I have to do is play this for at least 30 seconds. Now I think this is some sort of card game. I'm really not that skilled at it, but it's fine, because I'm just going to play through the tutorial, and all I really have to do is make sure that I'm on the app for at least 30 seconds, and that will allow me to go ahead and complete the human verification. So I'm just going to do this a little bit more, guys, as you can see. So I'm just going to touch around with the cards, moving through the menus, doing basic stuff. Alright, this isn't really that difficult, so you just want to make sure on the app for at least 30 seconds, as I already mentioned, and then you should pretty much be good to go. So I'm just going to do this for a little bit more, as you can see, moving throughout the menus, touching the different cards, and then guys, we should be done. Now I'm going to go to my home screen and just give it a minute. I'm just going to speed this up, because sometimes it takes a little bit for the service to recognize that you're done with the human verification. And as you can see, COD Mobile +++. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Be sure to drop a comment down below and consider subscribing to the channel, as I'm gonna be dropping a lot more content like this soon. If you do have a problem downloading this, be sure to drop a comment down below, and I'll help you out, and peace out.